Teddy, first off, why did you leave YouTube?
Why did I leave YouTube? Dude, I don't know, it was getting boring.
Too boring? Are you serious? Remember all the funny pranks you did on me?
Yeah, man, I mean, they were funny, my baby boy. Okay.
Dude, stop the baby boys, man. You're getting kind of angry when you say baby boy.
The what? What do you want me to say?
Anything. Ugh. Ain't good.
Anyways, I gotta go outside. Alright. But hey, I'll catch you soon.
Alright. Catch you soon, man. Yeah.
You gotta help me. I'm losing my mind. Keep getting the feeling you wanna leave this all behind. Thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? No, they don't teach ya this in school. And now my heart's breaking and I don't know what to do. Thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we? You and me got a whole lot of history.
Question is, we could be am I the greatest to YouTube that the world has ever seen? Well, there was just one way to find out.
So don't let it go. We can make some more. We can live forever.
I think feeling is different emotions that you feel. A feeling is happy, sad, tired, awake, hyper.
Feelings take away.
Leave YouTube, we return. What's the choice, Yaka? Think about this, man. Think of anything, man. What the shit?
Well, did I just screw myself? Either you return or you leave. What's your choice, Shrug? Make the right decision, man. Come on. You have so many subscribers, man. Your fans miss you.
Hey, bud, how you going?
Not much.
Yeah, what do you mean, not much? What are you doing? What's wrong with you?
What's the point of YouTube? Well, either do I return or leave?
Well, from my perspective, I'd suggest that you leave. For good. Forever.
Are you crazy?
No. Is it feeding you anything at the moment?
No.
I'm feeding you, your dad, your mum.
Okay, another.
If not, get a real job.
Well, gee, you're useless.
Oh, wow. You want me to cut you off?
Yo, Shrugger. What? You okay? Mate, you don't look that happy. Something is going on with me, man. I'm talking with Dad today. Yeah, what about it? I might have to quit YouTube today. Know the difference, man. What? You're not gonna leave, aren't you? Look, know this different and think about this. I think it's time for me to get a real job.
No, man. Please don't, man. You got everybody loving you, man. Your fans love you. Know this, man. Think about it.
I don't have much time to think today. But just know this difference. I'm sorry.
Then if you saw it, then you're gonna tell me you're gonna leave and never come back. Just think about the difference that you do for yourself and for your goddamn people. That's all I can do. Because of you now with that stupid ass decision by leaving YouTube, telling your fans about saying goodbye.
Look. I'm sorry for yelling, but you should know the difference between leaving and returning. That's all. But what? Just leave me alone.
I'm not leaving today.
You're not?
No.
Oh, are you back? Oh, are you back?
Yes, I am back.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pic after picture. I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on the night shift, but I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't need no explanation, 'cause baby, you're the boss at home.
You don't gotta go to work, 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 but you gotta put in work. You don't wanna go to work, 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 work. Let my body do the work, 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 work. We can work tomorrow.